They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Yeah.
Get this belt back to Daphne at the temple.
Did you get lost?
Here. I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests.
Neither god nor mortal has stopped me so far from achieving my destiny.
We will see.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward.
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know. Bring the pelts to me, I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again. Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
Hafnir, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
I'll return when I have more pelts. Thank you.